truth is, when I stumbled on her in the woods, she just needed someone. It's not fate, it's not destiny, it's just simple dumb luck. And one day she's gonna realize that there's some random nerd that got lucky that Superman landed on his doorstep. I mean, at least Lois Lane is an ace reporter for the Daily Planet, right? Sorry, no? No, it's so stupid given everything that's going on. It's just that, I don't know, I just,
you're scared of losing her.
Can I show you something?
Your coat of arms here, it's hard. And I know it's sort of on the nose, but that's what holds this whole party together, hard. Because, I mean, without hard, we'd all fall apart. Even Elle, especially Elle. These past few months, she's been so lost without you. It's just, she's so different from other people. And when you're different, sometimes you feel like a mistake. And you make her feel like she's not a mistake at all. Like she's better for being different. And that gives her the courage to fight on. If she was mean to you or she seemed like she was pushing you away from her, she's because she's scared of losing you. She's like you're scared of losing her. And if she was going to lose you, I think she'd rather just get it over with quick. Like ripping off a band-aid. So yeah, Elle needs you, Mike. And she always will.
Yeah?